Yes.
Okay.
Right down
there. What am I announcing? Okay. Let's see.
That's a long time with
my attention.
Attention, everybody!
Can I get everybody's attention up here, please? We do like a roll call. Okay, so we have an announcement. Today is Aunt Doris and Uncle Sheldon's 57th wedding anniversary.
Yay!
And we had this cake made especially for that occasion. The people at the bakery did a boo-boo. It says, happy 57th birthday.
Look at that, isn't that special?
So anyway, that's the
So I have a little story. Dad told Mom this morning that these have been the best 57 years of his life. It was very sweet.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
Oh.
Well, okay, I shall proceed to cut this. Anybody wants,
I might get
you
toes.
Oh, you better make them big. That's a big cake. Grandma.
No, cake pieces. You may be small and a little elderly.
Grandma.
How you doing?
Well, great.
How about you?
What's the best memory of your husband?
Any better?
My best memory. And we went
Well, you can wrap it up and take the rest home with you.
Our second date was a driving trip to
I'll take one of those little ones. I don't need a big one.
Oh, that's me.
We walked up to where the falls were.
Oh, this is sweet.
All the way home.
Oh.
Didn't
want to let go.
Oh, my God.
No.
Oh,
that day. Oh.
It was about.
Now I take her there, and she goes, no, you don't have to get out. We can just look in the car.
That's a beautiful thing. What a gentleman.
That's a happy birthday.
It does.
That's so cute.
So when do you propose?
I like this.
We went together for about 6 months before.
He really liked
Wilma's cooking.
This is the truth.
He was over there every day. What are you having today?
No, we don't take pictures around here.
This is movie, so too late now.
So he would come over after work, after he got off grade work. He would come to Grandma's house to pick Mom up to take her to work. So Grandma would fix breakfast for him while Mom was getting ready to go to work. So he'd have breakfast, and then Grandma would say, come back and get lunch before you go home and go to bed. So after he'd drop Mom off, he'd go back and Grandma'd fix his lunch for him. And then he'd
And then when Mom got off work, he'd pick her up and take her home and have dinner.
So it was the cooking. That's good.
Yeah.
I have to tell you that these stories are all in a book. And it's your job to get that and read it and make your own stories.
Sure.
Okay.
Absolutely. So where's the book? We handed it out at their 50th wedding anniversary.
Oh.
So yeah, it's about 7 years old, but we do have copies of it if anybody wants a copy.
Yeah, I would like to have a copy of that.
Absolutely. Perfect. How about that man behind you?
Okay. How do you want to sit?
You want?
Yeah.
You don't want any and all this?
Okay, I think I got everybody here.
I'll take this one with the
yellow
flower.
Okay.
I just want one for you, Susan.
Okay.
Sarah,
I can
use some of
this.
I
will.
Yeah, here.
Share.
I
okay. Michelle?
Hi.
Smile. Thank you. Okay.